Another case of mob lynching, this time at a village near Dahod in Gujarat. Two young men were beaten severely by a mob on suspicion of having stolen mobile phones. One of them died and the other one is in hospital in a serious condition. The victim who died had 32 cases against him and had just been released from jail. Now, according to villagers, 20 to 25 people had come into their village late at night but fled when an alarm was raised. Two of them were caught and beaten, out of whom one died. Earlier in Gujarat itself, remember, one person was murdered in Rajkot on rumors of child kidnapping, and another woman was murdered in Ahmedabad, again on rumors of child kidnapping.
Last night, the villagers claimed that nearly 20 to 25 people attacked the village, and they feared that they have been attacked by some robbers, and when they tried to catch hold of them, many of them fled away, but they caught two people and they beat them mercilessly. The problem with the police is that they have no eyewitness who claims that whether they were 20 people or whether they were just two people, whether they were robbers. Okay, we understand that these people were history cheaters and they had nearly 25 to 30 cases on them and they had just been out of jail some days back. So whether this is a case of some old animosity with some people, these are all the subjects on which the police is still investigating the matter. But right now what we have is that another case of mob lynching where the entire system was taken up by the people in their hands, and one youth, his age was nearly 22 years, was beaten to death.